plenty at stake today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. What a season so far, then. This team pressing for the division title. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Play three and lots of positives, Alan, about this team. Possible title winners, do you think?
I think so. The way that they've played so far, there's some good characters within the team and plenty of players that are going to score a goal.
He's cut it out, and he's cut out the danger. No mistake about that. Attacking now. What a chance here. And the shot's on. Still in play here. Still danger hit. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. He might go for goal here. Oh, he takes the shot. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. Gonna cross it. He's got the keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. Cross. It's looking good, this move. It's out of harm's way. Won it back well with that tackle. And it goes for goal. He's blocked it. Close range chance. Got to be. Might be thinking of doing a bit more than just giving the free kick. Eyeballing each other, those two. See what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. You would think it would be easy to throw it to a player in the same colour shirt as you, but it's not obviously easy for him. Judge the header to find his teammate. This is the chance. Cross coming in now. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Well, to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Now they're helping him out. Back off, they could be in trouble. The ball gets to here. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. One back with a meaty tackle. into the middle now. Presented possession to the opposition now. Well, they're in a good position here. To break up the play. He's met it with his head. That's back off the post. Tackle here. Forward play from them. And the cross comes in now. Fantastic header. Even better save. Possession in the midfield area. He's in the clear. Oh, and he's put it away beautifully. Used the maximum time in this first half and squeezed in a goal before the break.
Yeah, they'll be pleased with that because I don't think they're showing the best form, but it would have pleased the manager in that dressing room.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Excellent. That's half-time at 1-0. Preparing to come in different circumstances. Maybe the manager's had to change his half-time team talk, Alan, with that late goal in the first half.
Well, I think he probably has. He'll certainly be more satisfied. As for the trailing manager, he might have a bit of work to do to lift his players.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Supporting player alongside. Good challenge. It's a good play until they got that challenge in to Dunn. Touch, I think. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Gone in strongly. Crosses in. Stop the cross. He's done well there, defender. Positional play of this player is really good. It's a very crisp challenge there. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Goalkeeper can just stroll out and pick this up. Here. To Dunn. It's looking good, this move. Oh, he's climbed well to head the ball away. Here comes the cross. Oh, his nerves were jangling then, that defensive player. And he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Very weak challenge. He read it and cut it out. That player tried to get out of the way.
Nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Touch off the player and out. Over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Out for a throw. Over the touchline. But that's a good save. Well, we're in the dying embers of the game, but it's still anyone's match. Such a good contest, still just a one goal in it, 5 minutes left now. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Strong challenge. And done. The referee has communicated to the fourth official there'll be 5 added minutes. Superb team, plenty of chances and a goal now to show for all their class.
They've got a few, they could have had even more really when you think of the number of chances they've created here.
Now it's 2-0. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team. So a reasonably comfortable margin of victory. The final whistle has gone, the game is finished, and the final score is 2-0.